Police are looking for two people who ditched a stolen car early this morning. 16 WAPT's Andrew Keegan joins us live from near the scene this morning. Andrew.
Yeah, Keegan, the police are still searching about a block or two away from where we are this morning. Take a look at this video we shot roughly an hour or two ago when they first arrived on the scene. Officers say this first started shortly after 3:30 this morning as a routine traffic stop along Hanging Moss Road and Beaver Brook Drive. We're told as the officer pulled over the driver of this Ford Taurus, a man and a woman jumped out of it and took off on foot, leaving the car running in the middle of the street. Now, officers say after running the tag on the car, they quickly discovered that it had been reported stolen. Since then, a number of officers have been canvassing the area, looking through woods and even backyards for the suspects. Officers don't have much of a description, but they do tell us the female is wearing a dress. Officers still canvassing the area, scaled back their search a bit since about an hour or two ago. However, they believe these individuals are still in this area this morning. If you have any information that can help them out, call Crime Stoppers at 601-355-TIPS. Live in Jackson, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.